Now, this is what I'm saying this morning is storing food. Storing food so that you'll have something to eat, so that you'll have something to feast upon. Get it on your tape, set in the cool of the room. Maybe when I'm long ways away, you'll still remember these things are true. There's only one little storehouse in all this country. One little storehouse. And it's laying in plenty of supply. Set it, and they'll stay here. They'll stay here while you're gone. This is food storing in the storehouse. And I just ordered all kinds of cabbages and turnips and radishes and things. Some 2 years ago to store up the food. Fine, healthy looking vegetables that I saw in the vision being stored here in this tabernacle. May we today receive a whole barrel full of that granite, Lord, or a tape load, that it might reveal Jesus Christ to us in the hour that we live, to give us sustaining strength, spiritual strength for the task that lays ahead.